Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the fuel order contract and made the first two deliveries for cement for the region. While we're here at the warehouse, let's pick up some concrete blocks and wooden planks which we'll need for the super order contract. I'll drop off this trailer here as we can pick up the curtainside trailer near the camp for the tools delivery task. Best to take it easy going down this path, as the bumps can really unsettle the truck and can do some damage. Getting back up the hill with the curtainside trailer can be slow going, and there are sections with few or no winch points. Using low gear, diff lock, and steering side to side, the truck will usually find some grip at times and allow it to crawl back up. For now, I'll park the White Western Star here and jump back in the Fleet Star, as we left it in Drummond Island. We'll need to pick up a concrete slab for the Super Order contract, and there's one not far from the fuel station, near the path we took to find the P-16. This trailer won't be needed, and it will be easier to transport the slab in the sideboard bed, so I'll transfer it over. Now we can head back to the warehouse in Smithville Dam and meet up with the White Western Star. We burned through a bit more fuel than I estimated getting back up the hill in the White Western Star with the Curtainside trailer, so I'll transfer a little more fuel from the Fleet Star to be safe. I'll pick up the ramped flatbed, as we'll also need to deliver some metal beams with the concrete slab for the Super Order contract. These will need to be delivered to the port in Drummond Island, so I'll drop the trailer here for now. Next, I'll pick up the sideboard trailer with the wooden beams and concrete blocks, and we'll run this down the hill and drop it off near the entrance to the quarry. While we're here, I'll run the Fleet Star down into the quarry and pick up the last four loads of cement for the Cement for the Region contract. This is pushing the Fleet Star well out of its comfort zone. I had to disconnect the trailer as it didn't seem like it was going to make it past this point without tipping over. Thank you. If you saw that and wondered how I managed to save it, yeah, I have no idea either. I think the Fleet Star's my good luck truck. I'm going to unpack the cement in the trailer, as that will need to go to Island Lake later. I'll park the Fleet Star here for now, and we can bring down the curtain side trailer to complete the tools delivery task. Let's take the sideboard trailer with us, as these items need to head this way also. I'll drop the sideboard here for now so we can deliver the curtain side trailer. With that task completed, we've reached rank 15. We have just about all the cargo we need for the Super Order contract ready to be delivered, so that's the next job on the list, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.